It's pretty grainy. It's black and white footage shot by an unmanned aircraft, a drone. Now, what it appears to show is three men, one of whom is carrying an elongated object, moving towards a vehicle on which the letters UN are written on the roof.
Militants on the way to another attack, this time in a vehicle marked United Nations.